former champion of the Let's Get It League. I had a good season, made it to the playoffs fourth year in a row. Spent most of the year on top, ranked number one, highest scoring team in the league, and then had to stumble in the playoffs, so gotta hand the trophy off to the new winner, Josh Green, Coach Rampage.
Team Rampage, woo!
But rest assured, I'll be back next year, contending as always, and screw you, Jay Cutler.
Thank you. Well, back in August, I said that y'all ought to just quit because it was coming home to me, and it looks like I was right. I'd like you guys to know that I'm very happy to receive the coveted silver tea kettle trophy, and I promise you this, if the house were to catch on fire, this would be the first thing that I saved. I would like to thank a lot of people, but if I did, I'd probably forget somebody, so I'll just say thank you to my GM, Mr. Kevin James, who helped me make a lot of game time decisions. And I look forward to next year defending this trophy in the league, and yeah, I'm going to Disneyland! Woo!